Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the channel of Cartoon Rexart. Today we have another special product opening for you guys after our Megaton opening, which you can also check out. We got the deck build Mystic Fighters display right here for you guys. We picked it up at the World Championship in Berlin last weekend, and yeah, we're gonna do a spontaneous opening of that. I haven't prepared about any cards inside the deck. I only know that there's the Dragon Maid theme, which has been gaining a lot of popularity, mainly for the artwork, but also other cool cards. So I'm doing a post-production thing, a post-editing thing, where I'll be giving you the English names for the cards I'm gonna unbox. Oh, just look at this. It's so much different from the TCG. This, I believe, is a 15 booster box set. It's a lot smaller, obviously, and yeah, the packs are even longer. Let's see if I can even break this up with my bare hands. No, I cannot. So thankfully I got those scissors here. Hope we don't damage the cards. So there we go. Let's see what is in our first pack. Yeah, also these, I believe, have only 5 cards. This should be one of our first Dragon Maid cards. Pretty good there. I know this card, Phantom Fortress in the Blood here. Oh, and we have like a sort of Shadow Foil card. It looks cool. I believe it's from the Generate theme. I'll look it up afterwards. It's been so much fun having all these new products for you guys to unbox on our channel. Or we, what we have here? It's a high level Stark Monster, 3100 attack. Balance Award. Same Peace Spell, but not in Shadowfall. And this is Swanky the Dragon. Okay. Cool. There's been discussions about why this card is reprinted in a set, but I mean, it has Dragon in the name. So this is Darko Deelix. Cool. Now, Dragon Maid card, we already know that one. And we have. Oh, that's a secret rare, right? Yes, it is a secret rare. Okay. Awesome. All these unreleased products here in the TCG. I'm having such a fun time. I hope you guys have too. We have Raging the Dragon. This is a Dragon Maid card. It's a level 8 one. This should be one of the Generate themes. It's a Crypt spell. Oh, this one was played in the Friendly, don't remember the name. And that's an Ultra Rare, cool. Also from the Dragon Maid cards. Awesome. Let's continue on. Oh, personal favorite of mine, Super Rejuvenation. Hope this card sometimes, someday sees the light again in the TCG, it gets unbanned. Oh, I spoil it, sorry guys. And we have. Oh, cool. Like I said, the names will be right beneath the cards, so you can check out the exact effects in the wiki. You can't believe how hard it is to open these packs. What's this? Okay. It's one of the Xyz, XYZ themed cards. It's a cool artwork from the Dragon Maid. Theme? Not Dragon Maid art. Wow. Cool. So we're having a local tournament right after this. I hope I don't get too late for that. Yeah, the super rare, cool. So we have a lot of diversity from the Dragon Maid cards. I'm gonna show you an overview as soon as we're done with the video of what we pulled, and yeah, maybe you guys are already excited to build them because they will be released in the CCG about the third week of November, if I remember correctly. So our next card, Fiend, cool. He already pulled that one. Look at this, it's the level 12 synchro. Phenomenal. I saw some videos from Lithium and other YouTube channels doing OTKs with this particular card, dealing about 15,000 damage. Awesome. Another Waking. It's a trap right from the Dragon Maids. I'm really sorry guys that I haven't read up on all the cards yet. It's been such a busy couple of days traveling to Germany and yeah, everything around that. Well, I'm really happy to bring you guys that opening. Banzalord, and our foil will be another Equip spell. Cool. From the Generate. Super Reju. Wow. I mean, I'm seeing these cards upside down, but still I can rate that this artwork looks absolutely phenomenal and badass. It's a super rare. Perfect. So we have 3 packs left. Let's see if we can end on like a spell from the Dragon Maids. I've seen the prices of these go up a little online. Another level 8 run with a 270 attack. Dark World Dealings, cool. No, not yet. I'm actually interested. I mean, in the TCG, all the booster sets that are released normally you can build like an entire deck with just one box, like the invoked theme. Let's see if you can actually do this in Japan with only 15 boxes. Cool. Dragon Maid as a foil. And our last foil is another Dragon Maid monster. Cool. We have to pull that if I remember correctly. I mean, I can see a lot of people's reasonings for liking these. I mean, even if I don't know the exact names of them, they look pretty amazing. Cool. So, I'll pack every card up, and we'll see you at the recap. So, welcome back to the recap. We pulled a lot of diverse cards. Thank you guys again for watching, and also welcome to our new subscribers. Over the last couple of days we had so many new viewers. You're all welcome. Thank you guys so much again, and we'll see you in the next video. Thank you.